down. We're going to see a fight among Gingrich and Daniels and Bachman for the conservative right to oppose Romney, to oppose a Romney as a conservative. And Gingrich, I think, could do very well because of the debates. Daniels has a record as governor of Indiana that is extraordinary. We'll be talking about him in the next video. But Bachman has the capacity to really set this country on fire and really to make everybody sit up and take notes. She's feisty, she's aggressive, she's kind of an American Margaret Thatcher, and that's going to be a heck of a thing to watch. So Bachman really is an explosive candidate in the race. You know, most people who are voting for Trump aren't going to vote for Bachman, but the same kind of pizzazz and charisma, ability to suck out all the oxygen before we Michelle is the vote that is Trump, but a little bit more fidelity to conservative principles. Thanks for watching.